when they realized that I'm that queer preacher, they refused me, threatened that I may take their wives, but I'm not that kind of person. I love the gospel, I have the call, I never remain in comfort zones.
Say, precious Jesus, I reject homosexuality today.
I had internalized the fact that I was actually a sinner.
Sexual activity between people of the same sex is destructive.
The bounty was put on our heads, so a lot of us left the country.
People harassed me the way I was so girly.
Those who are still in Kenya live in constant fear every day.
We decided, okay, can we have our own little fellowship?
The first day I went to CSA, I felt the kind of love that I've never gotten in church.
Do you ignore texts that you're not comfortable with?
At CSA, we take the Bible very seriously, but we just don't take it literally.
I thank God for whom I am.
Prayer is where you will find direction.
I am actually gay because God made me this way. God is the architect of my gay.